Welcome to WatchGuard's Daily Security Byte. I'm Corey Nachreiner. Today's story is backdoored flight simulators. According to users of Reddit, a mod for Microsoft's flight simulator, the mod comes from a company called Flight Sim Labs, has a backdoor that will share your Chrome passwords with these developers. According to these Reddit users, if you download this mod from Flight Sim Labs, it includes an executable called test.exe. And apparently, this file will actually grab your Chrome passwords and send it back to developers. Now, the developers have since reacted, and according to Flight Sim's lab, this file is part of DRM, or Digital Rights Management. It only triggers when it finds pirated copies of Flight Simulator, and apparently they're using it somehow, maybe to track down these pirates. Now, all that said, is this legal? Even if this is going after pirates, is this a good thing? It literally is a backdoor that steals your passwords, and frankly, I don't know if it actually transmits those passwords using encryption, so it can be insecure on top of that. In any case, it's an interesting story. I don't have any real practical takeaway here, but to legitimate developers, I would not add programs to your mod or to anything you create that actually steals users' passwords and sends it back. Even if you're trying to fight piracy, there's other ways to do that. Anyways, interesting video game related security story. That's it for today's news. Thank you for watching.